Hey guys, this is Samad here from DIY King, and in this video I'm going to show you how I have made this little workbench out of just a single length of PVC pipe. Well, the reason behind building this workbench is that while working on most of my electronics projects, I need to assess a lot of different connectors, bolts and the stuff like that while organizing them at the same time. The best part about this little workbench is that it has a lot of compartments made out of UPVC pipe that lies just beneath the tabletop, so that I can organize all my stuff in these compartments while having the access while working on these projects. So let's have a look at how cool this little workbench is. Bring this pipe up. Well, this UPVC pipe measures 3.5 inch in diameter and this is a 20 feet long pipe. For the convenience of cutting, we are first going to slice this pipe into half so that we can cut our legs for the table as well as the pieces for the tabletop. So let's get slicing. Thank you.
imagination began to have a new art form. Makes me feel I belong to someone.
So guys, I hope you like this video and perhaps you might like some of my others. So don't forget to check these videos as well, and for more upcoming projects, do subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the link just given over here. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you soon in the next one.